say you should really do it. It's not as bad as you think, and it feels really good to help someone at the end of the day. So.
This is one of the high schools that play a big part in bringing in blood supply. It's one third of the blood supply that the high schools bring in. And Sierra High School is a big part of this blood drive annually that we do.